Whose fault was this crash? Wait for it. I'm absolutely creasing. Leave your comments down below.